Hey everyone. This first one I performed back in March at the High Ground.
No.
It's sunny afternoon by the campus. Tax man taking all my dough and left me in my stately home, blazing on this sunny afternoon. And I can't sail my yacht, he's taking everything I've got. All I've got's this sunny afternoon. Save me, save me, save me from this squeeze. I got a big fat llama trying to break. So pleasantly, live this life of luxury, blazing on this sunny afternoon. In the summertime, in the summertime, my girlfriend's run off with my car and gone back to my bar. Telling tales of drunkenness and cruelty. So I'm sitting here, sipping on my high school beer, blazing on this sunny afternoon. Help me, help me, help me sail away. But give me two good reasons why I ought to stay. Pleasantly, believe this life of luxury, blazing on this sunny afternoon. Oh, in the summertime, oh, in the summertime, oh, in the summertime, oh, in the summertime. Next piece is a new one for iHearIC. It's New Slang by the Chins.
Farewell.
feed into their lungs till they melt away. I'm looking in on the good life I might be to never find. Without a trust or flaming fields I might be too dumb to find. And if you took to me like, well, I'd have danced like the queen of the ice, so the rest of our lives would have fared well. March. It's Sunday morning. Screwed it up there then. Yeah. It's by the Velvet Underground. Misery by Elliot Smith.
Nothing to do.
lights out, then you mean you had planned for both of us and all a trip out of town to a place that I've seen in a magazine that you left lying around. I don't have you with me, but I keep a good attitude. To compose myself for the summer. It's my first proper piece, and it went together fairly adequately, if I could say myself. Yeah, so it's a Stranger Eyes.
I've done my part and played my dance, but I'm too easy to forget. I'm your old forgotten pal. Tell me, do you remember now? We both felt pain, that much is true, but even still I remember you. Back when days were warm and clear, that's when I met you here. It's what happens when if we met out on the street, would she even stop and greet? May I say she'll pass on by and think of me as just some guy? I've resigned to this hand of fate, for I chose to love and not to hate. Back then, it's what happens when we're gone. Being again and our memories gone. Only now do I realize we see each other through strangers' eyes. Signed to blame, though she looks and can recall my name. It was I who left, not she. I made her blind, but wanted to see. It's what happens when we move on. Need a man and our memories gone. Only now do I realize we see each other through strangers' eyes.